You take home about the $20.
Oh, no, you're not going to be in. You just didn't see it.
What are you, Harry Houdini? Okay, you put it in, I didn't see it.
That's all you're a magician.
Hey, come on.
Is there a reason why you two are eyeballing me?
Don't you think you owe us just a bit of an explanation there, dead man?
No.
Wrong answer. You see, on this whole company, we are the two people you do owe an explanation to. Let me give you a little history lesson you obviously have forgotten. When you were fighting for the WWF title, we were the ones, when you stepped in the ring with Stone Cold Steve Austin, that were watching your back. When you're riding on the dark side, we were the ones that rode with you and watched your back. Now you're walking around here like the whole damn universe revolves around your ass.
Hey, and no matter what, who's always there for you, man? It was us. Now everyone that was loyal to you, you slapped in the face. And who was more loyal to you than us?
And that biker boy, we're beginning to take just a little bit personal.
Whoa. You guys just need to calm down just a little bit. Now, I ain't slapped anybody in the face. Because if I'd have slapped anybody in the face, you two'd be sitting here crying like a couple little babies. Oh, so what? Now, you're not going to respect me now. I guess you two think JR didn't get what he had coming. I guess you think JR's better than me. And the way the two of you are acting, I think you two think you're better than me. Now, boys, you're taking this thing way too personal. And you're getting all up here in my face. If you want to take this thing to the next level, I'm on my way to the ring right now. You get it together, son, and I'll show you what it means to respect somebody, even if I got to beat it out of you.
Let's dance.
Yeah.